Commuters woke up to a change of plans this morning after new blockades in southern Ontario popped up. In Hamilton, a Wet'suwet'en Solidarity group erected a blockade on rail tracks serving GO Transit, Amtrak, and Via Rail, and that blockade remains in place. Elsewhere, Six Nations supporters of the Wet'suwet'en erected a blockade at the on-ramp to Highway 6 in Caledonia. OPP says that the blockade there is peaceful and Indigenous liaison officers are on the site. I spoke with some of those supporters earlier this afternoon.
We share the waters, we share the air, we share the animals in the forest and everything like that. So when we see someone coming along that wants to destroy that, you know, the Ongwe people are caretakers of Mother Earth. So really there's nothing else more to say. And I think we've been here on this earth long enough for people to know just exactly who we are. It's the ones that who choose not to believe in us, then you know, they're gonna say we're wrong. But hey, you know, we're still here.
In 1924, actually, for our territory, that's when the Canadian government enforced the elected system. So that's what's causing the divide and conquer in all of our territory. So that's what we're here standing up against. And you'll see, and we are grateful to all of our allies and all of our allies who are standing on the front lines with us to stand up for that cause.
Allana McDougall, APTN National News, Toronto.